you as a player, you don't want to ever become satisfied, because then that means you kind of become complacent. Mm-hmm. Right now we're in a state that we all need to improve and we all need to get better. There's always things you can work on. So at this point, you know, tomorrow we'll go in and look at the film and see what we need to work on.
The depth this team has, do you almost miss a, I mean, how do you miss a guy like Brandon when you get this many good bodies coming in?
You know, as a player, as a former friend and different things like that, you always miss, you know, one of your brothers.
Sure.
You know, and that's a big part of it, you know. I mean, definitely, you know, we battled injuries and different things like that, and that's how we treat it. And right now, it's as if he's injured on the injured list, and we just need to go out and put the next man in and work.
People make too big a deal about that in the outside world, and reporters and everything.
You know, I mean, I don't really know, because really I haven't been really in tune to the outside world for the last couple of weeks. But, yeah, definitely right now he's in our prayers, and I wish the best for him.
Have you spoken to him at all, Marvin?
No, I haven't gotten any words with him.
How good, you talk about the skill positions, how good, regardless of Brandon's status, running back, wide receiver, people saying this could be one of the best in school history, certainly experience-wise, you got a lot coming back.
Definitely we have the potential to be back, but at the same time, you know, things could change, and really, potential isn't anything. You really need to produce, and that's our main focus, what are we doing to produce right now?